sold one of those firearms to a prohibited person who then used that firearm to murder 7 Texans and wound 25 more in the shooting spree on Labor Day. She says the justice...